units, including the single family, and the apartments and all that going forward.
Sure, just my notes, and it should show it on the site plan, I had it in the package. There are some notes at the top right-hand corner. Scribbling there, and I'll tell you. There's a, let's see, 144 apartments, 20 duplexes, 26 duplexes, or single family, and 144 apartments. That's on the entire 12.15 acres. And it's two tracts that the applicants bring them together. So it's rezoned as one property. Three tracts. And that total number, like I said, it is on the site plan for a reason. It's for a restriction to be on that maximum number.
On a previous report.